Actor Ranveer Singh says when Kabir Khan was narrating the story, it came as a shock for him, as it was surprising to learn the odds against which they had to fight and rise. The actor has been roped in to play former Captain Kapil Dev in the movie, which is to be helmed by Kabir Khan. Talking about 83, Ranveer said,
"Cricket was already the biggest thing. Cricket was already the number one sport in our country, the biggest thing. And I never knew the backstory. तो जब कबीर खान साहब आए थे और उन्होंने बताया 83 पे फिल्म बना रहे, मैंने कहा फाइनली फाइनली द ग्रेटेस्ट स्पोर्ट्स स्टोरी इज कमिंग टू स्क्रीन. आई मीन इट्स आवर फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड कप विन एंड दैट्स व्हाई माय जनरेशन ऑलवेज थॉट दैट क्रिकेट इज ऑलवेज बीन बिग. इट्स ऑलवेज हाँ मतलब इट वॉज नॉट इट केम एज अ ह्यूज सरप्राइज टू मी व्हेन कबीर सर फाइनली स्टार्टेड नरेटिंग द स्टोरी. मतलब ऐसे हुआ था एंड माई रिएक्शन लाइक नहीं 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 क्या बोल रहा है यार ऐसे हुआ था ऐसे. मतलब इट वॉज सो शॉकिंग एंड सरप्राइजिंग टू लर्न द ऑड्स अगेंस्ट विच दीज जेंटलमैन हैड टू फाइट एंड राइज अगेंस्ट फॉर द ग्रेटेस्ट स्पोर्ट्स ट्रायम्फ एंड मोर देन अ ग्रेट स्पोर्ट्स स्टोरी मोर देन अ ग्रेट क्रिकेट स्टोरी इट्स अ ग्रेट ह्यूमन स्टोरी.
At the event, Ranveer also revealed that Jimmy, the former cricketer Mohinder Amarnath, is the reason why he became an actor. The actor told the audience that after scoring 71 runs of 46 balls in the 7th standard, he decided to try out for Amarnath's cricket academy with his friends. The film follows the incredible journey of a bunch of players from a low-ranked team who went on to beat the big stalwarts of the game. Superstar Salman Khan, who is returning as a host again with Bigg Boss Season 11, has come in news again regarding his fees. There was a buzz that the actor has taken a paycheck of Rs. 11 crore per episode. When questioned about his remuneration, the actor laughed out loud and said,
There's a buzz about that you're charging 11 crore per episode for this season. What do you have to say about that? That's a huge amount!
दे दो सर.
माय क्वेश्चन इज नादिया.
अरे बोलो ना, बोलो ना.
एनी कमेंट्स ऑन दिस?
अरे बोलो ना, दे दो भाई 11.5.
सलमान खान डजंट कम सो चीप.
ओ सो दैट्स ट्रू.
नादिया
सर बाहर का भी काम बंद करा दोगे आप मेरा?
The theme of the upcoming season will revolve around neighbors. The show was launched in Mumbai on Tuesday. It will start from October 1 and will be aired on Colors TV.
Bollywood actor Shahid Kapoor was announced brand ambassador of Reebok India at an event. He is joining Bollywood's queen, Kangana Ranaut, his co-star from Rangoon, to endorse it. Shahid, along with Sylvia Talon, senior marketing director Reebok India, inaugurated a new store of the brand at Brigade Road. I'm thrilled to associate with Reebok India as their brand ambassador and join them for the launch of their flagship store, Shahid said in a statement. The actor keeps himself fit and perhaps is the right choice to be an ambassador of Reebok India. Meanwhile, on work front, Shahid is gearing for the release of his next period drama film, Padmavati. The film also features Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone in pivotal roles.
Bollywood actress Priyanka Chopra is a new addition in Golmaal franchise, and as its trailer shows, the addition looks really interesting. The launch was a buzz with the fact that Ajay and team gave a tough time to Priyanka Chopra with their random pranks. Daishak Zade actress also revealed that Ajay Devgan is most dangerous guy.
मुझे वो दिन याद करना पड़ेगा, because every single day, I've said this before, but I'll say it again for those who haven't heard it. These five boys and Rohit sir, they spend time, money and dedication to planning pranks. There's a separate pranks department, I think. वो लोग रात को सीन तो सोच के आते हैं, बट ये भी सोचते हैं कि अगले दिन क्या करना है. मतलब श्रेयस के कान के पीछे पटाखे फोड़े गए हैं, मुझे गलत डायरेक्शन दी गई है जहाँ मैं सीन में कुछ अटपटांग कर रही हूँ और पूरे क्रू को पता है, सिर्फ मुझे नहीं पता, और मैं कुछ अजीब सा कुछ कर रही थी सीन में एंड द होल क्रू स्टार्टेड लाफिंग. अजय सर इज़ द मोस्ट डेंजरस गाय, लाइक यू हैव टू कॉन्स्टेंटली चेक के इज ही अराउंड, इज ही डूइंग समथिंग, एंड दे डू इट एंड देन दे वॉकआउट जैसे कुछ हुआ ही नहीं है. सो I think I've become a stronger person after
this. अभी भी कर रहे हैं, प्रेस वाले नहीं बैठे, सब जूनियर आर्टिस्ट हैं.
नहीं, इसलिए लाइट चालू कर रखी हम लोगों ने, स्पेशल लाइट मंगाई हम लोगों ने.
Oh God, as you can see,
इसको समझाने की बहुत कोशिश की थी हम लोगों ने, but she didn't take us seriously.
directed by Rohit Shetty, Golmaal Again, which also stars Tabu, Tushar Kapoor, Shreyas Talpade and Johnny Lever, will be releasing on this Diwali.
Bollywood superstar Salman Khan, who is returning as a host of upcoming Bigg Boss 11, says the controversial reality show will be a full entertainment package. The theme of the upcoming season will revolve around neighbors. Salman said in a statement, "We all have neighbors of every kind and every hue. Some of us have wonderful memories of them and some of us may not have so good ones." He added, "Bigg Boss is one show that the country awaits with bated breath along with my movies. And like every year, I'm thrilled to welcome the new contestants into the Bigg Boss house. The theme of Padosis and Gharwale is very refreshing and we have a full entertainment package coming up for the viewers." The show was launched earlier this week. It will start from October 1st and will be aired on Colors TV.